Hello class 7th, I hope you all are well. In the previous videos, we discussed three greater Mughals. One was Babur, another was Humayun, and the third one was Akbar. Today we are going to discuss yet another greater Mughal, that is Jahangir. Jahangir ruled over India from 1605 to 1627. He was the eldest son of Akbar. He ended the long-standing conflict between Mewars and Mughals. He subdued the Afghans of Bengal, but his campaign against the Deccan states was not successful. He lost Kandahar to Persians. These were several factors which we should remember about Jahangir. Tujhke Jahangiri was the autobiography of Jahangir, which gives a good idea about the man and his interests. It shows him a man of justice and peace. He also gave 12 rules of conduct to be observed by all his people. Jahangir married Noor Jahan in the year 1611. Her real name was Mehrunnisa. Jahangir made her the chief queen and gave her the title of Noor Jahan, the light of the world. She was extremely talented and beautiful. Persian art and culture flourished under her influence. She acquired tremendous power and influence over the king and exerted her authority in all matters of administration. Her efforts to promote her son-in-law Shahryar to the throne made Prince Khurram revolt against Jahangir. When Jahangir died, Noor Jahan lived a retired life till her death 18 years later. Jahangir issued many silver and gold coins, some bearing images of only him and some money with images of his wife Noor Jahan on the other side. On October 28, 1627, when Jahangir returned from Kashmir and he was going to Lahore near Rajouri, he died. Now the fifth greater Mughal is Shah Jahan, who ruled over India from 1627 to 58. His original name was Khurram. Shah Jahan's reign was largely peaceful. There was prosperity in the empire. During his reign, architecture witnessed tremendous growth. He built Taj Mahal in the memory of his wife Mumtaz Mahal. He also built a new city called Shahjahanabad, which is nowadays known as Old Delhi. There were several sources which give us information about the reign of Shahjahan. One is Padshahnama, which is written by Abul Hamid Lori, and another is Shahjahanama, which is written by Inayat Khan. Bernier said that Shahjahan ruled as a father over his family. He also said that Shahjahan paid a lot of attention to the minute details. Even before the death of Shahjahan, a fight broke out between his four sons. One was Dara, Shuja, Murad, and the fourth one was Aurangzeb. Shahjahan's daughter, known as Jahanara, who took care of Shah Jahan in his last years. Shah Jahan died in the year 1666. I hope you understand the lesson pretty well. This was all about Shah Jahan and Jahangir. Subscribe our YouTube channel, Army Gurudev School, Anantnag. Stay home, stay safe. God bless you.